Hi, back with you again. Just wanted to take a minute to discuss taking notes from the video lectures. During the video lectures, you will see that I'm using slides to show you some of the key points in the lectures. Now, you will be provided copies, PDF copies of those slides the following week after the lecture. So my best advice on taking notes would be that those items that are covered in the PowerPoints, go ahead, make some notes, but remember you're going to get a copy of them later. You probably will want to at least take notes though on those points that I emphasize. In addition, because you may have a quiz or something that week prior to getting a copy of the PowerPoints, you may want to make some other notes that you can use for a quiz that may be occurring during the week. So don't worry about taking every single line item, but do take notes on those things that I do emphasize as being very important, and also those key items that are might be on a quiz. All right? Very good. We'll see you again. Bye-bye.